They wanted to hate, yeah. They wanted the lies. They wanna be fake, they wanted to hide. They look for a chance to wear a disguise. They love Halloween, they want you to die. They bake you those cakes, sell you those pies, uh-huh. Got you those jewels, took you on a ride, yeah. They say that they're real, but full of their pride. Don't stop apostle, expose their lies. Tell you they're great, see, teach you their Reiki. Bind up your soul, destroying you greatly. What? Read tarot cards, astral project, yeah. Fill you with curses, give you a hex, uh-huh. Sell you their wicca, magic is sicker. Fill you with drugs, alcohol, liquor, yoga poses to open up your third eye. Sending demons all up your spine. You better know. You need to fear God. Fear God. Fear God. When the truth comes out, you're going to hear God. Fear God. Fear God. Fear God. Only Jesus Christ can get you near God. Fear God. Fear God. Fear God. When the truth comes out, you're going to hear God. Fear God. At the straight gate, for wide is the gate and broad is the way which leadeth to destruction, and many there be which go in thereat.
They go in thereat.
Because straight is the gate and narrow is the way which leadeth unto life, and few there be that find it. In God's presence you'll stay timeless. You better stop doing those things. Seances, I mean. Charlie's unclean. Ouija boards are deemed demonic mess, ungodliness. Those dream catchers will snatch your breath. You sage your house in a double laugh. You give his demons a direct path. You better know. You need to fear God. Fear God. Fear God. When the truth comes out, you're going to hear God. Fear God. Fear God. Fear God. Only Jesus Christ can get you near God. Fear God. The Catholic Church, Harry Potter and all of his work,
witchcraft,
Scientology, Mormonism, Eastern Stars and Masons, get them, Knights of Columbus, Shriners too,
yeah.
Fraternities and sororities, woo, Skull and Bones, Illuminati, wait a minute, I'm still tagging bodies, the Disney Company, World Bank, read the Georgia guys, so Holy Spirit thanks, the Black Israelites, Muslims too, I'm destroying darkness, how about you? Tattoo parlors, piercing shops, casinos and bars, I just won't stop. If you commit suicide, there's no heaven for you. Receive Jesus Christ and acknowledge the truth. You better know. You need to fear God. Fear God.